Today I'm going to demonstrate a wide grip and narrow grip pull. So you're going to be seated, your chest is lifted, back is flat, knees slightly bent. You're going to pull back, driving it just below the chest. Do not rotate the shoulders forward and pull. So shoulders stay back, nice and tall through the chest, abs tight. Pull for your reps. And you can always pair this with your close grip pull as well. Pull straight back. So you would do your wide grip for reps and then go into your narrow grip for reps.